Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah, we praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for this great opportunity once again to come together with the brothers here in Clam Mill for the first ever Islamic culture exhibition with Discover Islam Ireland. These exhibitions, they build bridges with the local community. They remove many of the misconceptions that the non-Muslims have about Islam, and they give a good and true understanding of Islam to the local Irish community. And we ask all of the brothers all around Ireland and also internationally to support Discover Islam Ireland, to help them out in making these exhibitions better and better in the future. We've seen the effect. And alhamdulillah, even when we had in Waterford just a few weeks ago, I made sure to come to this one as well because we saw the positive impact and the effect that it had in building bridges with the local community. Alhamdulillah, we had the mayor, we have different TDs who come out and they meet the Muslim community. We have the local Garda who come as well and they meet the local community. All of these things, if it wasn't for these exhibitions, they wouldn't be happening. So it's very important upon us as the local community, Muslim community in Ireland, that we support these events to our best of our ability. Wa jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
I think it's very important that you organize this event today and to invite the public and us public representatives as well. Thanks for the invitation. For us to see, get a better understanding of your culture and your different artifacts on display and indeed your literature. And it's very important with so many of your community in Tipperary at present, playing a very, very valuable part in like the hospital and other employment. And I think it's vital that the Irish people get an understanding of your culture and your customs and beliefs and traditions. I think it's a very worthwhile day. I think it's important that the people that want to come in and find out and learn rather than have preconceived ideas. So come in and get an understanding. I think it's important.
I'm finding it very informative, really enjoying it, and I think it's a very good idea. A lot of people wouldn't know a lot about the Muslim faith, I suppose, and community. So I think it's a great idea to have events like this. Really enjoying it. And so the tour is great, so it's very educational. I think it's a great idea. I really do, because fear of the unknown is what causes most trouble. And I think the more people know about other faiths and cultures, the better. So it's good, a great idea.
As a public representative and as a member of Tipperary County Council, I'm delighted to be here today at the Islamic Cultural Exhibition in the Clonmel Park Hotel. I want to congratulate all those involved, members of Discover Islam and indeed members of the local Islamic community. Today for me is very much about community. I believe the community of Tipperary is very much a society of different cultural and ethnic backgrounds, and very much part of the Tipperary community is the Islamic community. When I look around the room here, I just don't see members of the Islamic community. I see healthcare professionals, I see entrepreneurs, I see employers, I see homemakers, I see children who go to school with my children, and I see volunteers. But above all, I see friends. My goal as a public representative is to continue to work with the Islamic community to help them achieve their goals, to build on today and to further integrate the Islamic community into the local community. I want to thank the Islamic community here in Tipperary for not just making a positive contribution in the past, but that they continue to make that positive contribution into the future. And I very much look forward to working with them in achieving those goals. Thank you very much.
Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, wa salatu wa salam على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أجمعين. الحمد لله. We thank God Almighty who has made today a success. We proposed, we planned, but Allah has made it a success for us. We thank Almighty Allah for that. And we thank everyone that has contributed to this event today and made it success. We thank everybody that has come here today to participate in one way or the other. We thank everybody, both the Muslim community and non-Muslim community as well. May Almighty Allah guide all of us to the right truth, inshallah. On behalf of Tipperary Islamic Cultural Center and Discover Islam from Dublin, we thank everybody that has come here today and everybody that has contributed in one way or the other to make this event a success. Thank you all. We'll see you next year, inshallah.